And welcome back. I've been doing some tree chopping, so I have a lot of leaves in my inventory. And this box is pretty much full, crafted, foraged. So I think it's time to get a grand architect chest. Right there. Wonder, can you stack them? That works. But I don't like how that looks, so gonna go right there. Okay, leaves. I think this will be dedicated just for leaves. This will be for everything else. Okay, leaves take up a lot of room, as you can see. See what else? Maybe we can go and get some iron. That needs obsidian. Actually, let's go and use that up. One left, come on.3 minutes. Oi. Just noticed that's pretty much done. Wood, stone. Limestone and bedrock. Do I have that? Crafted, crafted, foraged. Okay, bedrock, limestone. And what was the obsidian? And that's cooking right now. There we go. Get that in there. And yeah, let's go back over there. Because that needs iron bar. I feel adventurous. Whoa. That's a lot of cave system. I think I want to add some more lighting up here. Thinking right there. This is what I'm looking for. I ran out. Okay. I just noticed there's water here. Wonder why that is. Same up there. Come on, lag. This, like, right here. That is weird. And, yeah, that's as far as I can go. Come on, load. Getting about 10 frames a second right now. Let's see, I'll reuse that up. Do I have that stuff? Do I have a Mirai? I do not. See, that takes iron. I guess I could try and upgrade that stuff. More stone. And finish that up. Wood bookshelf, why not? Bookshelf actually does something? Hold on. See, easy way to make it look like you read more than you actually do. Secret a few items within. So, Wow. That's pretty cool. It's so sluggish. See, wooden planter. Stone table. Carved limestone. Spiral limestone. And nothing new. Fooey. How does this look like? Just a planter pot. Meh. These actually are at least not that one. This one looks pretty cool. I might be able to use that in something. So I don't think we got to see this stuff. Tips go away, please. Okay, what's this one look like? Basic. Meh. Too old. Oh, there's a basic block to work with. That is a big flower pot. That's insane. Stone brick. Okay, how do these work? Regular ladders. And literally a basic stool. Anything else I can drop? Not that I see. I'm thinking maybe we should go hunting. If you'll notice, I cleared out a few trees over there. I'm starting to think I'm going to have to send in a bug report on this new update. This is horrible frame rate, and I have not changed any computer settings or in-game settings between the updates. It just like poofed in front of my face. It's not so scary out here with the obsidian sword. Then probably a big monster is gonna come up behind me and decimate me, gonna punch me in the face. I'm guessing chests only come out during the day. Another one of those. Have no idea what it does, but I have it. And I think in this update, grass now spreads. So I'm talking here. Grass should go and fill that in. The frame rate, come on. Hey. Meet my dagger. Hey. I'm getting pretty low on health. So I think it's time to call it. What's a health potion cost? Yellow flower. I have one. There we go. See, leafy leaf and a red mushroom. And get rid of this stuff. Interesting. Can't combine it. Well, I think that's it for this episode. I'm getting horrible frame rate, so tune in next time and hopefully things will be better. Thanks for watching. Bye.